Mr. Raj Nayak, sir, you've been launching a lot of stores, shows lately. So, is there any particular content strategy for that?
I'm paid to launch shows.
So, no strategy as of now that you're following?
Obviously, we are following a strategy. Otherwise, we won't be running a channel. I won't be in the job.
You think if he gives his strategy away, won't other people come to know about it? But, it won't be beneficial.
But the fact is, these are certain some shows like whether it's Big Boss, Khatron Khiladi, India's Got Talent, Jal Diklaja. These are shows that we've been doing year on year. It's not that we are doing it first time. This time, probably our scheduling has taken a little bit of, we've tweaked it a bit to come a little earlier. And it also was to do with Arjun. Let me tell you, we were very keen. We wanted Arjun. And I must thank him. I've not done this before, but I must thank you. He postponed his shoot of his movie for us. You know, for us, it's a big thing. We went back and forth for almost a month trying to adjust his dates, but finally he did it. And so these were some of the things that were there. But for us, it's a question of our calendar, our schedule, our FPC, what fits in at what time.
My question is to Mr. Raj Nayak. Okay, you're getting all the big players, auto giants as sponsors on board. First Maruti Suzuki and now Tata Motors. So what's your bait to catch all the biggies?
I have no bait. Okay. I go with the, what do you say, Kathura saying, jo sabse jyada paisa deta hai, usko wo sponsor banta hai. And they all come back to us because we give value for money. One of the things of Colors is, every sponsor who comes on Colors once doesn't leave us. And that's the beauty about the channel.
And every actor that comes on Colors also does
Don't
not leave.
Deepak sir, here. After doing the last two seasons in South Africa, why have you decided this time to go for Argentina?
Wo mere naam se rhyme karta na.
And South Africa. Of course, we've done last few seasons in Cape Town and in Joburg. So obviously, it was automatic that we had to go to a
He's lying,
location.
He's lying. It's because Arjun and Tina are there.
That's it. It's a great peg. यार कहानी खत्म हो गई पिक्चर अभी भी चल रही है यार तू क्या करेगी अर्जेंटीना में मेरे साथ मुझे सच में नहीं पता
हेलो माय क्वेश्चन हेलो
हेलो हु स्पीकिंग नहीं शादी से डर नहीं लगता इस वक्त बहुत यंग हूँ वैसे भी छोकरा भी जवान है शादी के लिए तैयार नहीं है नहीं यार एक जवाब आया था इन्होंने भुलवा दिया सॉरी एक से जाके एक्चुअली डिस्कवर करूंगा मैं यही कहना चाहता था वन ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई आई चोज द शो आल्सो इफ आई हैव अ फियर आई एम नॉट वेरी अवेयर ऑफ इट एंड आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट वेयर द स्टंट्स आर कंसर्न्ड वेयर मे बी हाइट इज कंसर्न्ड वेयर क्रीपी क्रॉलीज आर कंसर्न्ड वेयर जस्ट एवरीथिंग इज कंसर्न्ड एज एन एक्टर व्हेन यू डू इट फॉर फिल्म स्टंट्स यू आर वेरी प्रोटेक्टेड इट्स ओनली वन शॉट एट अ टाइम और इट्स डिजाइंड स्पेसिफिकली फॉर द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द फिल्म दीज आर वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट स्टंट्स व्हिच आर थ्री टियर्ड फोर टियर्ड इन दैट सेंस यू हैव लॉट ऑफ लेयर्स टू क्रॉस सो आई विल ऑल्सो डिस्कवर व्हाइल आई एम देयर व्हिच आई एम व्हाट बिट आई एम ट्रूली स्केयर्ड up and I'll come back and give you a genuine answer about it.
Thank you. Arjun, abhi Sonam ne humse baat ki thi aur kaha tha ki as a brother he is very protective aur mere liye Anshula ke liye and Priya ke liye. Lekin jaise is film mein aap contestants hain jitne, wo bhi aapke saath rahenge, to jo show ka format hai wo bilkul different hai. Aapko unke saath nahi rehna hai, to aapka behavior unke liye kaisa rahega? Protective rahega ya fir
bilkul? I would like to be plan nahi hai it's my behavior is going to be how I was today on stage main aisa hi hu main koi I think television when you're hosting something aap acting nahi kar sakte क्योंकि अगर वो नकली होगा वो खुल के बाहर आ जाएगा दो एपिसोड तीन एपिसोड में द शो विल नॉट वर्क सो आई एम गोइंग टू बी माई सेल्फ आई एम श्योर वील हैव फन आई एम श्योर देयर विल बी अप्स एंड डाउन्स आई एम श्योर देयर विल बी सिचुएशंस वेयर वील हैव टू आई विल हैव टू मे बी बी स्ट्रिक्ट अबाउट सर्टेन थिंग्स मे बी आई हैव टू परस्यू देम एंड टेल देम यू कैन डू इट आई हैव टू मोटिवेट ऑफ कोर्स आई विल बी प्रोटेक्टिव आई डोंट वांट एनीबॉडी गेटिंग इंजर्ड आई डोंट वांट देम इफ दे आर स्केर्ड और समथिंग आई एम गोइंग टू मेक श्योर दैट आई गिव देम दैट कामनेस दैट यू कैन डू दिस बट अबव एंड बियॉन्ड दैट आई थिंक यू डोंट हैव टू बी स्टेइंग टुगेदर और बीइंग टुगेदर वी आर ऑल टुगेदर इन दिस and I hope to come back and be able to tell you what the strategy was once I'm there. Mere liye bahut naya hai yaar. You know, all of them have actually been in this situation to a great degree. They've worked on television A. Some of them have been on other reality shows. We have winners of reality shows. They have experienced this very, very closely, the emotion, ups and downs. Being an actor on film is very different. And I'm actually looking forward to learn a lot being on television. I'm very humbled by the fact that they've chosen me for this medium. It's a very big medium for me, and I'm very excited. So it's not about ki main aisa hu aur main aise karunga, waise karunga. Dekhenge, wahan pe jayenge, we'll see, we'll play it by ear like I always say.
One last question. अर्जुन ये जानना चाहेंगे कि आपकी एक्शन इमेज क्या इससे और स्ट्रांग होगी. आपने कहा मैंने फिल्मों में जो नहीं कर पाया इधर 10-15 साल में नहीं करूंगा उसे एक शो में.
नहीं, मैंने ये नहीं कहा कि 10-15 साल में नहीं करूंगा, मतलब शायद इतना सब कुछ एक साथ नहीं कर पाऊंगा, मेरा वो मतलब था.
तो एंग्री यंग मैन की इमेज आपकी क्या बहुत स्ट्रांग होगी इससे?
यार वो इमेज आप लोगों ने बनाई है, आप बढ़ा भी सकते हो, आप उसे गिरा भी सकते हो. It's not in my hands. When you do films, you don't do it for imagery. At least young actors, I know for a fact, we are bound by, we try and do it for the material. Maine kabhi plan nahi kiya tha ki meri image action wali hogi. Sach baat ye kahun, main bol ke thak gaya hun. Agar aap Ishak Zade dekhe, maine sirf maar khai hai picture mein, kisi ko nahi mara hai. Par wo pehli picture se, because banduk pakad ke romance ho raha tha, sabko lagta hai meri action wali image hai, kyunki daadi uga ke pahunch gaya tha main shooting pe. Maine kabhi nahi socha tha ye imagery hogi. Aur ye kabhi manipulate nahi kar sakta aap logo ke saath ki meri ye image bane taki main karu. Mujhe maza aaya ye soch ke ki main wahan jaake I can discover things about myself, I can interact with new people, it's a new medium. Mere liye it's like doing my debut again. I'm as excited as a child in a candy store, honestly. That's all I'm thinking about, my excitement towards getting to go to a place like Argentina. Kitne logo ko mauka milega, puri zindagi beet jati hai to be able to travel to a place like that and for work that too. So I'm just excited about that. The imagery part, wo aap sab faisla le lena jab aap show dekhoge yaar, wo aapke haathon mein, sach mein.
Thank you all for being here, and thank you so much, Raj. Thank you, Arjun. You've been a fantastic host already.